This is Toby. He's an Eastern Garter Snake. He's out exploring around the hibernacula where many other snakes hibernated for winter. The Eastern Garter Snake is the commonest snake of Ontario. They are semi-venomous and prefer hunting smaller prey such as spiders, frogs, and fish. Here we see two males interacting and gathering information by flicking their tongues. The males are the first to wander out as soon as spring arrives. This helps them to be ready to mate with females as they come out of the dens a little later in the season. The month of March and April is the mating season for these snakes. He will meet many other den mates on his way, who are also his competitors. This rather large snake suddenly appeared on the path and led to some behavioral changes in Toby and the other male. Who is this stranger? Toby has a hint. The rapid tongue flicking and suppressed head movements mean something is up in the air. They have probably caught a scent, perhaps that of female pheromones. Toby and the other males compete with one another to track the scent. The search is frantic and the competition tight. He then decides to investigate the path where the stranger passed from. His curiosity is apparent from his side-to-side head movement and rapid tongue flicking. The other male as well comes down to investigate. Toby goes back, perhaps losing the scent trail, but he hasn't given up yet. He then proceeds to the other side of the path, closer to the creek, where he searches exhaustively from branch to branch and boulder to boulder, constantly tasting the air. Toby's search will go on until he finds his mate. The day has almost come to an end, but he has fierce competition to face in the future as he wanders in this small but beautiful paradise at Medway Creek.